a near drowning at Southwest Florida's newest water park. New information about how a child ended up at the bottom of the pool.
Scientists looking at how much rain we might need to break up the algae infesting Southwest Florida. NBC2 talking to the experts tonight.
Afternoon thunderstorms are back in the forecast. Plus, I'm tracking an increased chance of rain for the weekend. Only on NBC2 tonight at 6 o'clock.